Are you ready, folks?
Yes, sir.
I love that. Longer for you.
sit back down.
You can wait.
You can wait because we're going to do a song for you. This is your song. I know, cross your legs. You can just wait a couple seconds here.
I know she's
dancing, but this is if you folks don't know this, this is Donna May. And Donna is one of my banjo students. And she's working real hard on this particular song. So we're going to play it for you. Short and Grand. You can't hear it in the bathroom. That's why you have to go here. Thank you.
Barb Lindauer, yeah.
We're going to do a tune right now,
yep.
But pictures are banjo, ukulele, players, Barbara.
Oh, sorry.
Barbara. Raccoon on the radar.
Thirty. Mark, can you sing that without looking at your paper? I got the lonesome blues and feeling mighty, mighty, mighty bad.
We need to get you two up here soon. They're asking us to do all these really cool songs. We have to have talent to do this.
Laurel and Hardy.
Oh, is that one?
Okay, this song came from two folks, a 16-year-old and a 14-year-old. Kids of a really fine fiddler, right?
Charlie Bowman's girls,
and they sing the song. It's kind of a grown-up girl song.
Imagine those kids singing this.
Yeah, there's their little picture. One of the first records I got, you know, when they first came out on vinyl, is this song. What was the name of that song about women? It's women in old-time music, and it shows Samantha Baumgartner with her banjo on the front. Oh, I love it. And there's the Bowman sisters standing there in their pretty little sunny dresses. Cute little bobbed hair. Here we go. Which one are you? The 14-year-old. Oh, younger.
Watch the guitar, hold it carefully.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Let's slide in there.
one song called
She said, I don't know what to do with this $1 million bill. And I said, drop it in the place something.
My river on the day, wait for us to come down. God means load my head. When she landed, banged on the levee below. I'm sitting by the river on the sill, anyway, for the steamer coming down. Knowing, that foolish man
built
the ark on the sandy land. Tell me who built the ark. Stand on the rock where Moses could tell who built the ark. No one, no. Tell who built the ark. Brother Noah, built the ark. I'm sitting by the river on the day, waiting for the steamer coming down. Cotton mills are loading mighty heavy, miles and miles around. I thought I heard the steamer when she landed. I'm sitting by the river.